Hello to all of my ever so beautiful and wonderfully diverse friends out in YouTube land today. And welcome to very special video. And as always, welcome back to Sterling Bloom, ASMR. Today's video is very special to me because it has to do with finding your place in this great big world. Not only geographically speaking, but also maybe even if you are already where you love, finding your roots again to plant in the home that you love so much. I know that where I am right now, geographically speaking, is not my goal destination. As a matter of fact, that would be being a professor in Florida. But whether it is a brand new city, state, or even country that you're dreaming of or working towards, or if it is just refinding your roots in the hometown that already makes you happy, this video is about balancing your earth element, your root chakra, and we may also play a bit with your heart chakra and your third eye. For those of you that are seeking vision for the future of where you may put down your roots, so I'm gonna start by, of course, lighting our January candle. And you may bring with you any element or source that you may wish. I have my parrot shirt on today to kind of signify my subtropical destination. Maybe you have a picture or t-shirt or Maybe it's just the spirit of someone you love that you want with you today. Whatever it may be, I welcome that in. By the way, I apologize in advance because I have pretty much the noisiest neighbors on earth. So, once you have your material item, or have invited in your source, I want to light our January candle and set our intention. My love, and then I will sift through your energy. We will use the power symbol Chakra to balance your earth element. And then we'll do a bit of chakra work. Okay? Good. Very good. Okay, cool. So, I tried to bring some bright colors to you today because many of us are amidst winter, and it's no fun. Well, unless you're a snowboarder or a skier or avid candle, and I want to set the intention to help us all find our true place in this world. And I invite you now to set a very specific intention, if you like. Maybe a place that you're looking to move to or travel to, or maybe even just that new restaurant you've been wanting to take your significant other to, or yourself to. Setting our intention, specific to you. So that you may find your true roots and your true place in this world. Place our candle next to us. start by balancing your earth element and how we're going to start this off is to use the Reiki symbol chakra. I'm going to do that 3 times in 3 different sets. And all you have to do is accept it, let it wash over you, and allow your earth element to settle in your roots into the reaches of the rich soil of where you want to place your roots. Chakra, chakra, and accept it. Good. Second time, ready? Chakra, chakra, chakra. Accept your power to find your place and balance your earth element. One more time. Ready? Chakra. 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 And going to use that power, energy, and kind of wash that over your aura. All down. Down every chakra. Just feeling that energy. Feeling that balance and that rich soil, ready for you to plant your roots. Where you wish. Good. Okay. Now, I want you to focus for a moment and just think about where it is you want to be, whether that is right where you are or 1,000 miles away. You know, and only you know, where your heart is and where you dream of being. So, with your eyes either closed or open, picture in your mind exactly where it is that you want to grow your roots. Good. Staying focused on that place, if you will allow me, I would like to pluck some of the excess energy from your root chakra and clear that out for you, okay? So, just kind of plucking out some of the energy that might be blocking your roots from growing really healthily. And your roots come with you anywhere you go. And only you know where those roots should grow for their forever home. Very good. You are so good at letting go. Okay, my love. Now I want to place some clearing energy into that root. And allow those roots to flourish, bloom, and grow. Very good. Feel the soft power that they hold to ground you. Wherever it is your heart and mind desire. Very good. Okay. I'd like to take just a moment to kind of pull aside anything in your heart chakra that might be blocking you from allowing yourself to love that destination. Sweeping and clearing away any blockages you might have. Good. And then kind of also clearing that third eye. Very good. So we can keep that vision clear for the future. Wherever it is your heart chakra desires. Very. Let your chakras be balanced in alignment all the way down to your root, allowing you to be clear in body, mind, and spirit. To find where it is that your heart calls to be. Very good. Always keep your mind wide open. And listen to your heart and your intuition. Only you know where it is that you want to be. And don't ever let anyone tell you that there's any reason. reason you can't be there. Okay. Good. Good. I hope this has helped you to clear your mind a bit today and re-examine, fall in love with all over again. Where you want to be in this beautiful world on this gorgeous blue rock. Now, if you will allow me, as is our tradition, I'm going to blow out our candle and send out this power of fire and smoke to your earth element right now, covering you in this gentle energy and reminder that you deserve to be exactly your way, wherever you may wander. May home always be where your heart is, and may you always know exactly where you want to go. And sometimes maybe go get a little lost. You know how the saying goes, all who wander are not lost. Sometimes you have to lose yourself a little bit to find yourself again. I hope this helps you, my friend, to either find out or remember where it is that you want to be. Come revisit this video anytime to help you clear your energy, clear your roots and your mind, to help take you to a place where you can truly see where you want to be. Okay. Good. My loves and my friends, until I have the honor and the privilege of seeing you again, Namaste, worthy one.